Steve Norton. Leave a message.
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. I can't come to the phone right now. If you've been trusted with the premium rate emergency line, call it now.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
I cannot come to the phone. Call back.
Through to Tracy Sucks. If you're horny, leave a message and I'll listen to it live on cam. The hotter, the better.
Hey, Frank, how about we hook up for some R&R?
Hey, can you call me another time? We was just speaking.
No worries, man. I'll see you soon. Hey, Jim, it's Pop. Hey, you free for some father and son time?
Whoop! Early onset dementia alert. We were only just like speaking, old man.
Fine, son. We'll postpone. Hey, Amanda, it's me, your husband. Hey, you free? You want to do something?
Again? Anyone would think we were married.
Okay, great. Hey, it's only a marriage.
Keep
no
coolio,
way.
Baby.
It's true.
Hey, fuck off.
What is this bullshit?
You'll take it.
Shouting up this crap for a marketing company. That's how I'm doing.
Such insanity. Going mad here. Give me a fucking break.
Damn.
I'm only doing Shakespeare and I'm stuck doing this crap.
Shit.
Don't hit.
No, oh, crap.
Hey, sorry.
Don't get me excited. I an impotent brain. For fuck's sake, be Hamlet. In American heroics, I am impotent rage. Hear my scream!
To me. You got lucky, buddy.
Raise up now, motherfucker.
You fool.
That ain't thank you.
My car! What the hell?
Look at that! Oh my god!
Wait, you don't see me driving?
SIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Ho-ho, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill? They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival? No. Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral. Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all. Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not lean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree. Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, only with extra murdering.
Thank you. buddy.
Eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out the next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people? eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on! Enemies in front of you, you're gonna have to go through them to get to the switch. Eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on!
Withdraw!
Eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. eyes on the event. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on! Enemies in front of you, you're gonna have to go through them to get to the switch. Have eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it. Hold them off. Here. The backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people. Get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on! Eyes on the Avenger now.
reached the Dominator. Call back when I'm not making history.
What's going on? What you need?
How can I be of service? Okay, who are we hitting? What are you prepared to pay? Okay, leave it with me.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help? Call back soon.
So what's going on? You know that thing you're out of? It's your mind. Call back when you're reunited.
What's up with you, my friend? No problem. Coming right up.
Hi there. This is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and to participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame.
There is one on its way to you now.
Where are we heading?
Traffic was backed up for miles.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Sure thing. I'll get you there in double time. Here we are.
They said what now? Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet her and tell her to dick off IRL? Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend, okay? So that's it. Just like a retiree, now I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings, investopist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci. Mr. Crest, you can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private always gonna try to screw you, lady. Talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's a challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. Do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
Need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not going to pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah?
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Just so you know, that, problem, it's been dealt with.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince.
To the chase.
I heard...
A savvy investor, shall we say?
Yes, I like that. A savvy...
I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all a condition. But head over to mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can own the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them. Seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. Cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the line in this world.